Stop a new one. Alrighty, let's continue.
I'm so sorry. I never meant to shoot you. Now I've gone and hurt you. Please, forgive me. Please come back to me. I know you can hear me, Isabella. I'm sorry you had to get wrapped up in this, but you know I'm right. Come back to me, Isabella. There are still things you need to do. I can't do this without you.
Hey, we're still alive!
I was about to go to the wrong one. Ooh. Can I even jump with her on my gun? I cannot. Get up here. Isabella, please. Get up here. Come here. There we go. Come over here to me.
Who is that? Is she hurt?
Yeah. You're looking at the bad guy's sister.
Bad guy? The one who caused all this?
That's right. Her asshole brother caused the zombie outbreak.
His sister? What in the hell is going on here? I mean, does this have anything to do with that announcement earlier?
I don't know much more than you at this point, okay? But he shot her, I can tell you that. And just so you know, that would be the same guy that shot you.
What's he after? What's his ultimate goal?
I don't know. But according to her, his plan isn't over. Not yet.
Fine. Consider her in DHS custody. We'll question her when she wakes up.
Oh, here we got into the case. I think it's still too soon for... Yeah, still too soon for recording. Ending. I remember. Oh, right, it's here. 3 a.m. Go kill some time. I put my guns up to a minute. Come here. Oh, what the hell? Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Oh, mother. Mother. Here we go. I already did that. I actually. Have a swing at me. Police brutality! Yeah. grab another machine gun. Machine gun this thing.
No!
I gotta go back to the long shoes. Get off of me!
Chase it down!
Good. Oh.
Oh, shit.
All right.
Hey, nice. Oh, what the? Oh, that's a right. You probably drink my chalky milk. Thank you, chalky milk. Okay, go ahead.
Damn it.
I noticed it last second. Just head on back before you die. The other one though.
What is your name?
Isabella. Isabella Keys.
Well, Isabella, this is an emergency, so we'll skip the formalities and cut to the chase. Consider this an official interrogation. Tell me everything that you know.
Fine. I'll explain why all of this is your fault. There was no drug trade in Santa Cabeza. Just an American research facility. They were doing research on some sort of parasitic insect. Like a wasp. A wasp that turns living things into zombies. If you don't believe me, just ask the man who was in charge of that research. The head of the Santa Cabeza Livestock Research Facility. Dr. Barnaby!
Huh? Huh? Jesse!
He's starting! He's turning!
Tell me the truth, Doc. Were you conducting experiments with zombies?
Experiment. months to reduce the cost of breeding. We accidentally made zombie livestock.
So the government's now in the zombie making business. The whole story about the drug trade was a cover-up?
What do you know? We were trying to mass produce cattle. Do you have any idea how much meat Americans consume in a single day? That research was absolutely necessary!
One day, in my village, the people turned into zombies. Those damn wasps. They escaped from the lab. It wasn't long before they got to work. Some spread. The army was called in. They killed everyone.
So, the terrorism is a retaliation for a cruel government cover-up. Sounds plausible. Or it could be some serious bullshit. In either case, we have to get out of here alive if we want to find out for sure.
We have to check if she's been bitten. Let me take a look. I'm a medical technician. I could be useful if you let me do my job. I know I have no right to ask, but please, let me help. If you don't get out of here, the truth dies with you.
All right. If allowing you to atone for you and your brother's scheme makes things go more smoothly for us, I'm all for it.
Thank you.